One of the best ways to live a good life is actually to follow our mission, which is to decrease human suffering. There are many ways to do that, but our focus is on providing great patient care. It's a noble thing to take care of patients, to teach people to teach others, and to do research. So this is a science, data-driven institution. And we always hold ourselves to high principles, that it's always possible to improve the care we provide for patients.
My training during the research portion of the fellowship really focused on how to become an independent investigator and how to ask the right questions and how to design experiments and down to the practical aspects of running a lab, how to balance a budget and how to write for a budget in your grant.
We want our trainees and everybody who comes to Washington University to have a good life. And we do that in the context of making sure that people understand that they'll become incredibly competent. And we know they're going to become competent because we attract really smart people here. So we want you to have a good life, and we want you to decrease human suffering. And Washington University is the place to do that.